This is Kenan Oliphant coming to you for WDTN.com. Right now, I am on my way to Beaver Creek to a breaking news situation where my photographer Dan Yoey and I will be checking out a scene where there was may have been a shoplifting going on at a Macy store in Beaver Creek. And there was a chase and a crash right off 675 in Pentagon. We're on our way there now. We'll bring you much more pictures and video from the scene right here on WDTN.com. And you can also check out my live report starting at 5.